Smith, and all of the other faculty on tonight for being here. I really appreciate y'all bringing your children out so they can perform for you. Thank you again. It's been a wonderful year in sixth grade. This time, I need to acknowledge a couple people. During the course year, we do a lot of things outside of the school. One of the things that we did this year is something called the All-County Course. is an audition group, so the kids have to audition to make this. And so what I want to do now, I just want to acknowledge all the sixth graders who auditioned and made the All County. So if you made All County, come down here on the floor. All County, just All County. Can we please give them a hand? The next thing that I want to acknowledge is last Saturday we had the opportunity to go to Carol Dance. And we went as a mixed group, meaning soprano, alto, and baritone. And I'm happy to say that we won first place. Excellent on our rating. So if you participated in that choir, I want you to come down so we can acknowledge you. Thank you very much. Now, this is the part that they're really excited about. I kind of have to bribe them to sing sometime. And so, you know, I'll say, okay, you gotta sing at least one choral piece, and then I will let you do your pop stuff. And so, we are going to do a little pop medley. I didn't want to put what we were going to sing. I wanted to be a surprise, so you can be like, oh my God, that's my jam, oh my God. I love that song, I've listened to it on the radio all the time. So, but right now, this was the grade. I am so happy with sixth grade this year. This has been probably the most talented group of sixth graders that I have taught here at East Fork Scythe Middle School. And so I have a couple surprises, a couple treats. We had a talent show early in the year, and I asked a couple of ladies if they didn't mind singing for you. So I'm gonna ask Miss Marsh, will you come on down? She is our residential Taylor Swift. So she's gonna sing a song for you. Choir, y'all have a seat. And I know you're gonna enjoy it because I do.
You have given me my fears, my hopes and dreams. I dislike hanging out with you all the time. All those times that you didn't leave, it's been occurring to me I'd like to hang out with you for my whole life. Stay. Yeah, I'll be loving you for quite some time. No one else is gonna love me when I get mad, mad, mad. So I think that it's best if we both stay. Stay, stay, stay. I've been loving you for quite some time, time, time. You think that it's funny when I'm mad, mad, mad. So I think that it's best if we both stay. Stay, stay, stay. I've been loving you for quite some time, time, time. You think that it's funny when I'm mad, mad, mad. So I think that it's best if we both stay.
Here's another song that was really popular this year, and come on guys, come on down, boys. Give them a hand, please. You know, boys, we have to compete. As you see, we always have a lot of girls, but I'm very proud of my boys this year in the sixth grade.
All right, fellas.
So we're gonna have a, I'm gonna pass the mic around. You ready, Converse? Converse is like, oh, it's not ready. All right. This is a familiar song. If you know what, sing along with this.
Sunshine, she's here.
goes for my sixth grade fellas. Have seen choir. Come here, Miss Jenkins. I also like this gentleman. They like this song. Y'all stand up, Corey. our students on the Opera Lit at least 3 times a day. Okay, we're gonna do one more. Again, I wanna say thank you to all the parents. Thank you, sixth graders. Y'all have been great this year. I can't wait to work with you again on next year. We have time for one more. Y'all go to sleep. We got choreography for this one. So they have to, they're waking up, they're asleep. Again, thank you everyone. After this song, it is customary that we pick up a chair and put on the thing. I almost forgot that, I usually don't. But please, if you don't mind picking up a chair, and thank you so much for being here this evening. Our last song.
Thank you.
got a shirt on, and your mom wanted to buy that shirt for me. If you didn't get it, go get your mom and bring me that some money. Thank you. Y'all have a good night.